About?
How to fix an electrical outlet. First, we're going to need a few things. A small nail, a pair of needle nose pliers, a Phillips screwdriver, flathead screwdriver, a new electrical outlet, and cover. First, we want to turn off our main power switch and all the other switches in the circuit breaker. Then we want to test with a lamp to make sure our power is off. Now with our flathead screwdriver, we want to remove the main cover.